Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Tuning Apache for performance helps to ensure that a server's available resources are being utilized appropriately. In this tutorial, we will walk through how to tune swap memory by estimating the number of simultaneous requests a server can handle based on its memory configuration. Before we get started, I will mention I'm working as the root user on a Liquid Web cPanel server. All of the commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. The basic formula to calculate the point at which memory exhaustion becomes a problem, or the thrashing point, is as follows. Buff slash cache memory minus reserved memory divided by the average size of an Apache process. To find the buff slash cache value, run the command free. Then copy the value under buff slash cache heading for later use. After that, let's find the average size of our Apache processes. Grab the ps command from the video description, paste it into the terminal, and hit enter. Copy the output of this command as well. Next, we need to calculate the approximate amount of memory necessary to run processes other than Apache on the server. To make the next step simple, on server, run the command Python. In order to calculate the thrashing point, enter the following into the Python shell. Open parenthesis, paste in the buff slash cache total value from before, minus, open parenthesis, paste in the buff slash cache total here again, followed by asterisk dot 25 close parenthesis. The dot 25 represents a 25% reserve of the total buff slash cache value, which is a best practice. Followed by slash, and paste in the average Apache process size value, and then hit enter. The total here should be representative of the maximum number of simultaneous Apache requests the server can handle before it starts thrashing. That's it! You now know how to calculate the thrashing point for a server running Apache. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.